Your tablet must be connected to a wireless network if you want to use the internet. This video shows how to connect your HP tablet with Android to a Wi-Fi network and to a virtual private network, also called a VPN. A Wi-Fi connection connects your tablet to a home network or to a free wireless public network. To set up a wireless connection, touch All Apps, and then touch Settings. In the Wireless and Network section, make sure the indicator next to Wi-Fi is on. Next, touch Wi-Fi. Touch the Wi-Fi network name in the list. Type the password. Touch Connect. The network and password are saved automatically, so you won't need to re-enter the password each time you connect to the network. A VPN allows you to connect your tablet to a private network, such as at your workplace or at school. Before connecting to a VPN, your tablet must be secured with a PIN or password. To create a PIN or password, touch All Apps and Settings. Touch Security, and then touch Screen Lock. Select your preferred method for securing the tablet, either PIN or password. For this demonstration, we will select PIN. Type the PIN number, confirm the number, and then touch OK. To set up a connection to the VPN, touch All Apps, and then touch Settings. In the Wireless and Network section, touch More. Touch VPN. Touch Add VPN Profile. In the Edit VPN Profile box, enter the required information for your VPN. Touch Save. This saves your VPN profile information for the next time you connect. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/supportvideos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/howtoforyou.